is wide to the bottom of the picture. Doretta lets it go, and it's intercepted by Tommy Johnson. And Johnson is all the way down to the 20-yard line. Miami now going to work out of the shotgun from the 29. They're down by 14. And Doretta intercepted by Teague. George Teague to the end zone. Touchdown. Is away, penalty flag down. Lamar Thomas has got it. Lamar Thomas is on his way down the sideline. George Teague is after him and runs him down.
Takes the ball
away from him. Teague's got the ball, and they tackle Teague back up the 12.
They'll take the penalty.
We have offside on the defense. 5-yard penalty.
And I think he knows it's been. Oh, it's a shot. Doretta lets it go. Pass is caught by Chris Jones. Down inside the 10. And Miami has a chance to put another touchdown on the board. To the corner for Jones. Got it.
No, he's out of bounds.
Out of bounds.
Nice call.
Game's over. Alabama defeats Miami. Number 2 beats number 1, 34-13. And I'm going to say it for the second time, I do believe Thebes Stallings has succeeded. The Bears.